The year was 1829, and the westward expansion was continuing to grow in the west. Manifest Destiny and Industrial Revolution were key factors in attracting American pioneers, frontier merchants, and mountain men through the Rockies and into Oregon country. Because the fur was getting valuable and many opportunities were opening to buy and sell skins, many companies such as Hudson Bay Company hired trappers to retrieve the fur and skins. Among these many hunters were Jedediah Smith and Joe Walker. These two longtime mountain men faced many life-changing adventures and dangers throughout their journey. This story shows how it takes courage and bravery to be a mountain man.
Oh, check this out. This must be from when those American pioneers came over and are still coming over in their wagons. Ooh, yeah.
Hello, Jose. Short kiss.
Yeah.
I have your order. It states that you have 1 month to hike 50 miles to get me 20 furs for the Hudson Bay Company.
Where do we meet?
Want you to meet me at the Oregon coast.
The train post over the Oregon coast?
Yeah.
Okay.
If you're late,
we don't get the money.
Alright, let's do this.
Go!
It was not uncommon for mountain men in the Rocky Mountains to catch animals such as beaver, raccoons, rabbits, muskrat, and even bears. Depending on the size of the animal, a variety of traps were used. Snares, trapping pits, deadfalls, fish wires, and nets were most commonly used to catch these types of animals. Due to the threats in the forest, many mountain men carried firearms of some sort, knives, or axes.
So, do you know where we're going?
Yeah, we're going west to the coast, where the thing will be.
You sure we're going the right direction?
Yeah, sure. Question me. Compass. There's my compass in my man satchel. Don't have a compass.
Joe? What?
I'm sorry. We'll worry about that after we get all the furs. Hey, look! Whoa.
Should I shoot it?
No. Maybe we could ask her, the pregnant one, for directions.
Oh, let's go ask.
Yeehaw, do you know directions to the west, Port Bay, and the west coast?
Yes, I'm from the Shoshone tribe, but my father would be happy if I left without his knowledge. Let me call him.
Daughter! Daughter!
Father? Okay?
Sir, we would like to ask your darling pregnant daughter if we can use her as a guide to the west area port.
Yes, but
I need something in return.
Like what?
A gun.
Where's the gel?
Oh, I think I got a net. Made in China, leather silk.
Now go before I shoot you all.
Alright. Okay, pregnant Indian lady, lead us to the
Well, pick me up with golden hand, oh, Messiah, oh, Bubbity see, bubbity oh. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. Happy bell, run, happy bell, cry.
Obtained serious injury, and some even died from these fatal encounters.
Can you fix that?
Yeah, so.
Oh yeah,
it's a deep gash.
Oh God. Okay.
I got it.
Oh, wait. Are you doing it? It's been 4 hours. I'm gonna be rude on.
Just finishing.
Hey! Good job. I feel like a new woman. I mean, just kidding.
Man.
You're
man.
You're a dude.
Y'all man. Let's camp here tonight.
Oh, I like these streams. I'm thirsty. Think that water's drinkable?
Probably not.
Well,
I'll try it anyway. Not too much.
Oh, it's so good though. I don't feel good. I'm so cold. And I'm all crampy.
Probably that water you drank, Joe.
Oh.
No chlorine.
Find me a doctor.
Oh, I'll be quick.
Found the doctor. I'm coming, Joe.
I heard there's a sick person here.
Now, what'd you do?
I drank some of that water.
Oh, well, what do you have in this satchel? I think I can give you some of this. Here, drink this.
What's wrong with me?
I think you got cholera. And that should help you in a couple hours.
Am I gonna die?
You shouldn't. I think I caught it early enough.
Child.
All right, I gotta go rest a little bear now. Hope you feel better.
Cholera was perhaps the biggest problem for American pioneers and even mountain men. The disease was in water and food. Cholera was a mysterious, deadly disease which there was no cure for. However, Joe, with his amazing American ingenuity, he historically and inaccurately survived.
I think the baby's coming.
Oh, oh God. Oh,
did I hear some moaning?
Hey, are you ready?
Push! Push!
Push!
Push! I can't do all the work myself! Oh! The gift of life! I recommend
you! Suck away on this bed!
Push it!
Congratulations! Oh wait, I think I just made this for you.
Okay.
Have a nice childhood life.
Thank you. able to sell the fur for a hefty profit, although they faced many troubles along the way.
Look,
the furs were safe, and the merchant was pleased.
Wait! Come here. For now, one last order. Bring it back.
To the Hudson Bay Company!
The three companions made it through their long journey. Joe, Jedediah, and the pregnant Indian lady met their quota and went on their way.
Thank you.